My flies were undone. Oh, I'm not muted. Yo, hi Space Cookie. Guys, this is on my Discover Weekly. It goes so hard. Listen. Oh my god. Yo, what's up, Maple? Hi, Almanoki. I love your new name color. Is that new? I'm just tweeting the stream, give me 1 second. Hi Molly, hi Ducky! Yo! Hi Big Screwy, no one asked. Okay, shush. Why is this shush emote in my chat? Oh my god, are you Molly Wibbles? Molly! I actually knew from the pot friend. Yo, it's me. Yo, hi chat. It's me, Fig. By the way, I sat on these glasses, so they're broken. It's okay though. What do we think? Am I eating? Wait, everybody pose. I'm gonna tweet the stream. All right, everybody put a W Riz in the chat, everyone. That wasn't a W. Put a W Riz in the chat. I'm taking a screenshot for Twitter. Or just say hi to Twitter. Just say hello, Twitter. Hi, Aaron. Guys, I've been working on my NPC wave. Watch this. Watch this. At college, this is how I greet everyone. Wait, I'm too tall. I'm too tall. That's so awkward. Watch this. Yeah, come on, man. Come on. That was W. Right, I'm taking a screenshot. For Twitter. Not bad. Hey, thank you. All right, the screenshot's been taken. All right, I've tweeted it. Let's get a Drake in the chat, everyone. Hi, Wilby Dream. You're my favorite chatter. Do you guys like my little necklace? Roblox wave. Hi. I look like a virgin, but I promise I am not for this one stream. I'm reloading the song. It's too good. The audio is crisp. Is it in like a good way? Is the audio good? Or am I just good sounding? These glasses, that was awkward. These are broken, they didn't go on properly. There's music? Wait, there's no music? That's so awkward. We all pretend that didn't happen. Okay, wait. Is there music now? I was recording a video. I accidentally went live the other day as well. Sounds like a very good webcam mic. Are you playing? Is there music now? And does the mic sound good? Get a one in the chat if I sound good. And be real. Jesse, are you here? Be honest. There's music now? This is on my Discover Weekly. It goes incredibly hard. Ooh. Give me a dance. As in like the emotes. It's impeccable music. I actually love it. Anyway, today we're gonna be giving love advice. I say we, me. I'm gonna be giving love advice because I know you will need it. And be real. I know you will need it. So if you do exclamation mark form in the chat, which I'll do now, hey, submit your advice queries. I've got it all covered. I gotta ask one question before we start though. Does anyone in the chat have any hoes? Let's actually get a poll. Can we get a poll? I actually love this necklace. I don't need love advice, for I am on the aromantic spectrum. And that's also a W. Actually, a major W. I've started saying W unironically, and I kind of hate myself for it. Kinda? Wait, so chat, you're all like losers. So you're all trying to make it official. I see Ducky and Alex both saying kinda. I watch Fig, of course I don't. Pal. If you watch Fig, it's W-Riz, okay? This is how a conversation should go. Hey! Hi. I watch Fig. And you're in! Thank you later. It's tried and tested. Oh, okay, everybody vote in the poll. I had to make do with the poll. You actually did a great job, Aaron. Why do I look short today? Okay, I don't anymore. Oh my god, chat, I have such an embarrassing story, bruh. Do you guys want a little story time before we start? Rate the poll title? It's actually getting a little 10 out of 10. Okay, I look good today. I went to the gym though, so shout out to me. It was actually, it was a win for me, again. Oh! By the way, tomorrow! Right, can we get a Pep OG, the little notepad guy? Yes. Take this down, chat. Tomorrow, I normally go live at 5 PM GMT. Tomorrow, it's gonna be around 8 PM because I'm streaming Jackbox with a bunch of my little streamer friends. So, yeah, I'm gonna be live later tomorrow. I'm sorry. If you wanna blame anyone, if this actually goes through, blame John A, okay? He was like, I need it on my stream time, and I said, okay. So, I'm so sorry, everyone. All right. Yeah. I love John A. Type 1 if you love John A. Notice how no one put a 1 in the chat? Awkward. Okay, right. The first issue we have today is one that I can really relate to. How do I stop getting bitches? I struggle with this. I do. I'm about to tear up. But, like, my whole life, I've just been the goat, okay? And goat stands for surrounded by people who want me. And I finally found a way to stop it. And it's Twitch streaming. It's Twitch streaming. So if you want to get less hoes, start Twitch streaming. It's worked quite efficiently for me. You know? By the way, I actually have had a girlfriend before. Okay? For everyone, I know a lot of people are going to be shocked by that. Actually, probably no one. I actually have. like, it was in year seven, and I did ask them out with an Ed Sheeran song. But it would still W. It was still W. Can I get an easy clap? Because that was me. I did a cappella as well. Although I can't even really sing. Like, we did Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat in year seven for like a play. Maybe it was year six. And I got given one of the solos. I had to sing a solo. And I threw up and cried on stage. Okay, to be fair though, that was the rehearsal. The second time, I lost the role and I was like a tree. So, it's fine. I just get stage fright. That's okay. It's okay to get stage fright. I told a boy I loved him and he walked away. Did you tell them that you watch Fig? Maybe that would have worked. I don't know, Ducky. Okay, can we talk about me? Nah, Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat does have some little tunes, though. Actually does. It actually does have some tunes. Okay, I want to give a huge shout-out to me. Oh, chat, can I get some sages? Asta, if you don't know, I've been trying to get a real job so that everybody can tell me to stop getting a real job. Asda declined my job application after 3 weeks. Hey. Can I have a shout out? I applied for uni. Shout out to you for applying for uni. I'll put a Drake in the chat. Alright, I'm gonna do another little bit of advice you guys have submitted. And be completely real. Okay. This next bit of advice. How do I successfully gain a boyfriend? Okay. First of all, I've not had a boyfriend ever. Second of all, why are you referring to your boyfriend like it's like a level in a video game? Like, you gain a boyfriend? Bro, this ain't XP. This is like a person. So maybe, I don't know. Do you want my honest advice? Actually, that's what I'm here for. Okay? Just don't. I don't think there's much point to men. Nah, I'm playing. But if we're honest, it's probably gonna go badly. Just get like a job. Like me. Was that good advice, chat? It's my first time doing this. I'm actually qualified in this sort of industry. Or just get married to someone that has a lot of money. And they're old. And then you get the money when they die. I don't know. Amazing advice. I'm here all night. I'm here all night. If you want to submit it there. I need to know how to make friends. I'm not a person who goes up to strangers and says, I want to be friends. I don't go up to strangers either. I normally meet people through Twitter and Tumblr and Yubo. Nah, I'm playing. Don't use Yubo, okay? You want some honest fig advice? Don't use Yubo, okay? One of my friends told me that I should download Yubo. Worst mistake of my life, okay? If any of you have seen me on Yubo, you didn't. I had it for one day. I doubt anyone's seen me on Yubo. But it was a terrible mistake. It's probably my lowest point, if I'm honest to everyone. Anyway, maybe you can make friends on Omegle? That's a crazy chat message, Aaron. Nah, you could probably make friends on like Omegle. I don't know, what tags do you guys use? Chat, be real with me right now. What tags do you use on Omegle to find friends? MILF. Okay. I know some of you are probably right wing. Why don't you just use like the I'm a celebrity tag? Okay. You know, shout out. How to get boyfriend to reply to snap faster. Oh! Okay, can we talk about that, by the way? This is a genuine relationship query, okay? Chat, a good question for you. Why do people do that thing where it's like, oh, if you, like, they do the thing where it's like, oh, I'm not gonna reply to them so that they wanna reply to me more. Why do people do that? Like, I never really understood that. Why do you do that? That's not, that actually just makes you less attractive, little guy, okay? Streaks. Dude, there's a 19-year-old in my class, at college, who unironically sends me, like, a red S for, like, the streaks every day. And I showed him my phone, I was like, please stop sending me that. And he just kept on going, and he was not even embarrassed. He also scrolls through Facebook and likes drones, if you know what type of person he is of that. But, like, honestly, he's chill. He's a chill little guy. He's normie, you know? He's normie. I don't know if he knows what Twitch is. If he's watching this, I love you, okay? Shout out to you. But also, yo, chat, can I get a yo? How about the delay? What does that mean, Aaron? NPC type of guy? No, he's the type of guy to wave like this. Nah, I'm playing. He's not. No, he's actually chill beans, okay? But, like, if I showed him Yippee, like the little creature, he'd be like, okay, what is that? If you get what I mean? Like a Skyrim NPC. Okay, this feels personal now. No, not a Skyrim NPC. Oh my god! Talking about college. This is a real DM I got today from someone in my college. She's actually awesome, by the way. Can we get a Drake in chat for this person in my college? I don't know if they want me to say their name. Like, she's actually awesome. No! I'll stand. I didn't really stand up. But yeah, okay, this is a real message I got. It actually doesn't look real. So obviously I go to a creative arts college or whatever that means. But like, some people know people who I didn't think they'd know. Look. This is a real message. And then this other one. It's just drama, little bro. Do you guys think I look like a drama? Be real. Be honest. Not really? Okay. I think I definitely do. It's a bit mean of you to say that, actually. Can you stare in the camera? I can see it. Thank you. Please submit more advice, chat. I've gone through all five of yours. Can more of you have problems so I can talk about them? Okay, I do have another one though. Okay, you can submit more than one, by the way, chat, if you want. Choose another account. Okay, look at this. This is a real thing that happened to me. Okay, chat, give me some pauses. This is actually awkward. So, I'm getting a bit too... I am the same off-stream as I am in VCs or, like, real life, okay? And at college, I've started making the weirdest references, okay? Like, I've been talking about, like, St. John drowning. I'll talk about, like... I literally brought up Hoover, if any of you know who Hoover is. Yeah. Like, I'll go into college, and I'm conditioning them. They've all started saying, yippee. One of them, like, every 20 minutes goes, wait, Dream is white? And then... This is the worst bit, okay? At college, right? We all had to do modeling the other day, and I've never really done modeling before, so I was kind of like, eh, I don't know if I want to do this, but we all had to do it as part of our course, and obviously, you want to feel natural when you're modeling, and someone made me laugh, okay, while they were taking a photo of me. I will find this photo now, because we were looking through the photos, the whole class, there's like 20 of us, on the big like screen at the front of the class, we're going through them, which by the way, wasn't nice. But, okay, I'm literally about to find this. Okay, I've got it. So first of all, I was throwing up fours. Okay, downloads. Oh no, I don't want to download. Oh, I don't actually want to download. Okay, chat, watch this. I don't really like this photo, by the way, but it needs to be here for the story. Okay. This photo, right? We're looking at it, and I'm like, the class goes dead silent. It goes to this photo, and I'm like, dude, I'm doing this Sykuno laugh. And it goes dead silent. The class goes dead silent. For like a solid like 20 seconds after I said I'm doing the Sykuno laugh, and no one understood what I was saying. Literally no one. Yeah, it was pretty flipping awkward. It's good? No, it's alright. Like, the lighting was good. Why so stiff? Right? That's what I think. Because my arm's like this. Chat, watch this. Yeah, that's right. I'm actually flipping huge. Hello. I recorded 16 hours of a video the other day. Yeah, I've got 16 hours to edit through for my next video. I also want to pitch a stream idea to you guys in a minute. But before we get to that, let's read this one application for today's stream. Okay. What do you want me to say about this? No. So from this, we can gather that you're sad. Okay. That's interesting. And you're... you spelled it wrong. But it's okay. You want some honest advice? Don't... If you're so lonely... What do you mean by this? I don't know who this is. You don't have to say. Okay. But... what I do want to know is, if you're so lonely, why do you need a partner? Like, make some friends, honestly. And you don't even have to go outside. I prefer my online... No, I don't mean that. In my old school, I preferred my online friends to my, like, IRL friends. I've, like, you know what I mean? Like, at school, and you can laugh at me, I would sit on Discord calls during lunch because people in my last school were just not awesome. So, yeah. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah. I don't know what to say. Like, if you're lonely, why? Why? No, we weren't playing, like, Quidditch, okay, Aaron? But I guess you're right. No, okay. If you're lonely, you don't need a partner. Make some, like, friends, dude. Like, if... I don't know what else you mean. The thing is, though, actually, I don't want to get too deep, but you don't need a partner to not feel lonely, I promise. It's just when you see other people who have partners. Like, you ever scrolling through TikTok and you see, like, a couple? That's annoying. Oh my god! On the train, I went to see my friends, right, the other day, and on the train back, so there was this, like, this is a couple sitting opposite me. I'm wearing, like, this red and black, like, long sleeve top, and it's got, like, holes in the sleeves, okay? And my music was very low volume, and my headphones are these, so they're not, like, noise cancelling at all. And the couple opposite me, like, I'm looking out the window, I'm feeling good, and the couple opposite me points at me, and they go, hey, that fella looks nice. Ooh! Like, okay, I did want to shoot myself because they looked like a happy couple. But is that not awesome? I felt so good about myself. I was like, okay. I'm the goat. I get it, I'm the goat. All right, next problem. My partner wrote me a song. How do I respond? Perfect stream timing because it's your anniversary. Oh my God. I mean, can I be honest? Like, I don't have any relationship experience. I don't really know why I'm doing this stream, but get them like a little gift, maybe. I don't know what they're into. Do you know what? If I was in a relationship, I would like to do a whole lot of nothing. Like, watch like a movie, watch Lilo and Stitch. Get onesies or something. Get the Angel and Stitch onesies. That's W. Okay, Angel's like my favorite. I don't really know. Chat, how would you do that? What would you respond to? Advice on dating in Among Us. Don't use like the text chat. Use the voice chat. Like, go on the Among Us public Discord. That's what I do. Your girly pop? I'm not girly pop. I am not. You're a Twitch partner. Why are you doing this stream? You're missing the point. Damn, this one's deep. Why do people just make out with me and not date me? Dude, that's horrible. Try hanging out with different people. Hi, Hololly. Hey. I don't know. It sounds like the people you're hanging around are maybe, not W. Guys, never date a Twitch mod. I'll be real. I was not planning to. How are you? I'm chilling. Dude, I was dropped out of school and I cried. I haven't recovered. This is a love advice stream. I don't do any of that mentally ill stuff. You guys seen that? It's awesome. I have friends, but every one of my friends has partners. I know I'm alone. No, I used to be like that, but luckily most relationships fail and now none of them have partners. Can I get a Drake? Let's go. That's why I'm W. All right, I got something to share with you, chat. I actually am in a relationship. Nah, I'm playing. I'm literally not. But what I did want to share with you guys is, oh my God. I don't know if I can share this story. Oh, surely I can. Right, chat, my apologies if this is a bad story to share, but I really want to share it. Are you guys okay with that? Okay, right, type one if you're okay with me sharing this story that could be possibly bad. Like, it's not, okay, I didn't do anything bad. I just don't know if it's like a bad thing I should be sharing. One, okay. Do I have a story for you, chat? Please strap in. I'm at the train station. It's like 8 p.m. You know, it's quite dark. And I go into the toilet, okay? Yo, what's up, Mousy? This could be my last stream if this story was bad to share. But I see this old guy in the toilet, right? 8 p.m., random ass train station. I'm having to change trains to get to the next stop. And this old guy, he looks about 80, okay? I don't know what TOS is. That's a lie, Twitch. I read your TOS when signing the partner contract. But this old guy looks about 80, he's in the toilet, and the door, the cubicle door is locked, and I think he must have saw my feet, and he was like my shoes, and he was like, hey, do you have a pen? And I was like, yeah, man, I have a pen, but I'm not going to slide it under the cubicle door. He was like, okay, give me 1 minute. I give him 1 minute because I'm waiting for the cubicle, and that's the only one in that toilet. And you know, he comes out of the toilet. He's like, hey, can I have a pen? And I was like, yeah, man. I give him the pen. And then he's like, okay, thank you. And then I'm about to go in the cubicle. But he's just gone back in. I was really confused. I was like, do you know where I can go in? And then he was like, sorry, I'm taking down a number. Okay? And he's like, sorry, I'm taking down a number, man. I was like, okay. It's a bit weird. I don't know why you're taking down a number. I didn't actually say that. I was just like, okay, I'll wait. He brings out these pink sticky notes, okay? He's got like a whole bag of them. He leans on the door, which is now half open. Hi, Soapster. And he starts writing down this number. I know I'm not going to show the number. I'm not a dummy. But I look at this, okay? Okay, wait, chat, I'm blurring the number. And I go in the cubicle. And I'm not joking. This guy was about 80, and he was so grateful to get this pen off me. This is the number that was on the door, man. He was ecstatic to be able to write this number down, man. Like, he was so happy. Yeah. He was over the moon. And then I'm walking out of the cubicle, and the guy's leaning against the brick wall of the toilet. And he, as I'm walking out the toilet, I'm not kidding, he does this. Yeah, I don't know, man. This is a weird interaction. It was chill, though. They just got the train home. Okay, we're going off track. Do you guys want more love advice? Wait, I actually have more. I have friends, but... Oh, wait, we already did that. What? Okay. This person says, dude, I like someone, but he's a streamer and is popular, and I think my mom DM him and I'm scared. Is this the person that you like? Because if so, my mom did not DM him. Nah. Oh, okay. Okay, all right, next one. I just need advice on how to not be shy or how I can approach people, because the only time I know how to approach people is at conventions, because I know like they like what I do, but if it's a social setting that isn't a convention, you know. I don't know, man. Like, whenever I'm at like a social setting, which has been twice, I've been to like two parties this year. And they're my first parties, by the way. So I'm the GOAT. But I already know them beforehand. Look, guys, I only speak to people online. It took me like 6 weeks to speak to someone at college. I just don't. I'm sorry. Chat, what advice would you give to someone who doesn't know how to speak to people? I mean, I know that you're all kind of like that, but I don't know. Like, do you know how I started speaking to people at college? I overheard them talking about the Muffin song, not like the Bad Boy Halo one. Like, we were in like a free period, and instead of doing their work, they started watching this. It's age restricted. Oh, no, it's not. It's because the muffin says it wanted to kill itself. Look. I heard them singing this, and I was like, okay, these are my people. Please, Yeah, but you know, I heard them singing that, and then I was like, hey, there's a muffin song. And then they started laughing at me, and we just got along. Yo, what's up, first-time chatter, watching from the bathroom? You want some advice, little guy? Hi, Genlos Jupy! Hey! I love your new username, Jupy. How do I stop loving discounted gas station sushi? I tried sushi for the first time like 2 weeks ago. It actually fucks, by the way. Wait, what's the problem with liking discounted gas station sushi? I don't see a problem with that. I literally do not see a problem with that. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Gas station sushi is gross. Okay. I don't do any of that mentally ill shit. I'm gonna put my love glasses back on. It's time to read these confessions properly. Next one. Wait, this is literally the same one again. How do I start a conversation with someone? It's going, it's way too awkward to even start a conversation. Talk about Fortnite. A lot of people know what Fortnite is. Like, I don't know, ask them what like their favorite healing item in Fortnite is. I think I'm starting to realize why I don't have a partner. No, that's not the reason. Do you know what though? Oh, this next love advice confession opens up with, as an osu player. Dude, is there any point even reading this? I really just don't think I can help you. I'll try actually. That's the wrong attitude. I'll read this. So I'll give you my time. Okay, as an osu player, let's see what I can do for you, man. As an osu player, is there a way, any way, a manly man... This is a crazy confession. It's not even a confession. Is there any way a manly man like me can touch a woman's shoulder ever in an entire pathetic... What are you on about? Give up! Go look in the mirror, man. Like, what are you on about? What? You really need to check up on yourself. Should I jump? No, 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 no. No. You know what you should do? Just give yourself a pat on the back and watch like a movie or something, man. Just watch like a movie. Frozen 2 is a pretty good film. I like the music in Frozen 2. Listen to like, Love is an Open Door. Moana, great film. Wall-E, love that film, a bit sad. Everything Everywhere All at Once, beautiful film. Just watch a film. You don't need, you're an osu player, like, just give up. I'm being real, please give up. At finding love. Like, it will come to you. Hi, Belle! Hi, Belle! Hello, 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 hello! Like, no chance? Like, stop playing osu and be cool. Nah, I'm playing. Osu's awesome. Okay, Fig. What to do when someone you like likes you, but they don't want to have a long-distance relationship? How do you move on? Watch a movie. Bad at this. Okay, no, do you want to, okay, chat, someone help me out. What do you do? Ghost them? Okay, do that, sure. That sounds great. No, why don't you just play like Phasmophobia or like VR chat? Condition yourself to like long distance relationships. Or talk to someone else. I just don't think it's worth it. Is love worth the pain? No. My friends went to a convention, and I've been wanting to go since I was 12, and they went without me. They didn't even ask me. Message them. Be like, yo, why didn't you invite me? And then, if they didn't invite you, just go get new friends, pal. Or no, don't even get... You don't need to replace your friends. Just like... You know what you should do? Make new friends. Because... That would work. Ghosting is bad, but it can help sometimes. I would say if you can ghost successfully. Like, if that person's a bad person, yeah, you can ghost them. Oh my god. Chat, I have this stream idea. Okay, listen up. Give me a 1 or 2 if it's a good idea or not. 1 yes, 2 no. The new Pokemon game, Scarlet and Violet, is coming out Friday. I'm thinking we do a stream and we can't end until we've beat the game. It could be days long. Is this an idea I should consider or not? Is it a good idea I should consider? One, so would you guys actually watch it though? Like, I want to play the new games and I feel like this could be a fun way to do it. I just don't know. Oh wait, chat. Listen to this. I'll be 1 minute, I need to let my dog out. You guys okay with that? I'll be 1 minute, chat. Give me 1 sec. Please, please, I'm just letting my dog out. Is that okay, chat? Is that okay? Oh my god. Yeah, sure. Thank you, chat. Okay, I'll be 1 sec. Who missed me? I was just letting my dog out. His name is Griffin. He's been on the stream before, actually. You guys probably know Griffin. Hi! Shut up. Yo, who survived? No, not Peter Griffin, idiot. Wait, W fit? Wait! Thank you. Yo, Crow, what's up? Crow, do you like my glasses that I sat on? They actually still, they work. What do you mean, oh no? Dude, that's what I'm saying, they still work. Okay, wait, do we have any more confessions? We don't? Chat. Can we talk about the new Pokemon starters? Do you think Markiplier will update his Smash or Pass Pokemon with the new generation? Okay. The new Pokemon starters. Have you guys seen them or nah? And I want to know who we vote in. No, not who we vote in. Who are we picking? Who are we picking? Can we get a poll? Pokemon Scarlet. Wait. Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. Let me go to the official website. Let's go. Pokemon starters. Okay, here we go, chat. Who are we picking out of this? Sprigatito, Fucoco, or Quaxly? If I do the big Pokemon stream, who should I pick? I'll run a poll. slash poll. Which Pokemon starter? What gen is this? Is this Gen 10? Is this Gen 10? Fucoco or Quaxly? I'm so excited for this game. Hi, Elliot! The Weed Cat, yes. I don't know any. You could see them on the screen, dummy. Hi, Elliot! I haven't seen you in chat in ages. Or have I? But yo, hi! But yeah, chat, reminder, if you didn't hear me earlier, tomorrow I am not live at 5 PM, I'm live at 8 PM, okay? Because I'm, yeah. I don't want to say, just in case it doesn't go through, but I'll be live later, okay? Bam, bum, ba-da-ba-bum, bum. I'm also YouTube videos, okay? I've literally got 16 hours of recordings to go through. All right, vote your bias, chat. No one vote Quaxly. This chat would have loved Quaxly. I'll be honest, I don't even know which one I'm more of a fan of. Like, I think Fucoco's the best looking, like, baby evolution. But apart from that, I don't know. Also, with Pokemon Scarlet, you get this guy. And with Pokemon Violet, you get this guy. I don't know which one I prefer. Just give me a Scarlet or Violet for this one. I think I prefer this guy, but I don't know. Actually, don't know. Ooh, they're cute. I love this little guy. You know, attacks with his belly button. Is that not so cute? Yeah, no, I love some of these new ones. The new Wooper. I love it. I love it. The new Wooper is awesome. This also reminds me of the dog from, actually, it doesn't. I lied. I was going to say the dog from Coco, but it doesn't. Look how happy they are! Okay. Oh, we have more. We have another two. As the light begins to intensify, so does my misery. And I wonder how it is possible to hurt so much when nothing is wrong. Damn. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. Ah! No. This is an anonymous confession. Why is the Skyrim music playing? Who submitted this? Actually, I don't want to know. I do. I want to ban you. Have you ever considered playing Pico Park with the boys? Yeah? I want to play Pico Park. I've played Pico Park before. I love Pico Park. Oh, yeah. Hi, chat. Hi, chat. Hi, chat. Hi, chat. Hi, Sophia watches stuff. You're watching stuff right now. Me. Bellow. Bellow. What rhymes with banana, everyone? Banana, banana. We've had some crazy, little thingies on the stream today. Why did someone ask about Riz as well? I know no one in this chat has Riz. Zero Riz in the chat. None. I was in a VC with someone the other day. I won't name and shame. But like, they were saying how they would fuck Knuckles from Sonic. No. Okay. It's honestly weird. I don't know who said that. I wouldn't fuck Knuckles from Sonic. Okay? I don't think it, is it me? No. Why would that? Okay. Genuinely, it's not me. I'm being slash gen. Me neither. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Thank you for the luck, Crowfang. I kind of smile like the guy from Mr. Fantastic Fox. Oh my god. The Dream SMP ended. Do you guys see that? What do we think of the ending of the Dream SMP? I didn't watch it, so what happened? Was it chill? Can we get a verdict on the end of the Dream SMP, everyone? I watched the first two streams. Actually, I didn't. I watched them, not live. I watched, like, the VODs of the first two, because I just missed them. Twitter said it looked shit. I didn't... No, I've ended up on a new... I'm on Sonic Twitter now, everyone. Because I'm a huge loser. And I found loads of mods on Sonic Twitter. No, do you know when it went... Do you know when the Dream SMP went downhill? Or when I didn't understand it? Not downhill. I don't really... I can't say that. I haven't watched it much. But the time I didn't understand the Dream SMP is the red thing. You know the red thing that, like, Bad Boy Halo did? The egg! I don't get the egg! I don't get it. I tried watching those streams. They made no sense. We were... Okay. We were hydrated at John A's 18th and watching... We were watching, like, Bad Boy Halo, Aaron, Hannah Rose, all those lot doing some egg lore. And I just didn't get it. Okay, it was so weird. It's a fever dream. There were like 10 of us gathered around a laptop watching some the egg Dream SMP lore. I just don't get it, man. I don't know. Maybe that's just me, and I'm so sorry. I want to listen to the Muffin song. Among Us VR as well. Oh my god, that looks so good. I want to play Among Us VR, but I can't because I don't have a VR. And... What else has happened? I sold my Xbox to... No, I sold my DS to get a Xbox like 2 years ago. And I barely used that Xbox. And now I'm selling the Xbox to get a DS because I want to play Pokemon Platinum. Which is kind of sad. I also regret selling my Skylanders. I regret everything. I regret everything. I'm sorry. I'll say it. I regret everything. My Life 360 keeps going off. It keeps saying my brothers have low percent on their phone. Like, charge them. I don't want to know. I'm like rapid firing topics right now. But I'm a celebrity as well. That's a thing. I watched one episode with my mum. It was okay. I'm pretty sure like half of them on there though are like weirdos. Hi, Matter. I got more responses. I'm not sure which is worse, intense feeling or the absence of it. What do you mean, intense feeling? That's like so general, but you don't have to answer. And also, I feel like, is it not exciting? I feel like it's exciting. Like, I know loads of, like, I know when you get that feeling of like liking someone, it's an exciting feeling, okay? But then I do get how it's scary at the same time, if that's what you mean. Or the absence of it. I don't know. I feel like the absence of it is kind of chill. Because, okay, this has nothing to do with that, but it kind of does. This reminds me of how, like, some of my friends will have, like, hyperfixations on, like, their job or making money or, like, businesses. And then I'm watching Frozen 2 for, like, the fifth time in the week. Like, I'm just actually, I want to be hyperfixated on making money. I'll say it. One kid in my class has a Rambo hat. I know someone who has someone in their class who was like, wearing Hellfire shirts. Not that that's bad, unless it is. Holy shit! Some of these responses you guys are putting in are crazy! Your responses to this forms are so deep, everyone. I can't answer, like, life's questions, I'll be real. I just have Riz, okay? That's all I got. I got Riz, and that's it. Oh my god, yo! Wait a minute. Why am I getting spammed on Twitter with people asking for my feet by random bot accounts? What? I have 20 DM requests from bots asking to sell my feet. Did someone sign me up for that? Cause I'm down! That... W is... No. You know what I won't do? I will never play Roblox. I can't play Roblox, man. I'm so sorry. I don't like the game. I don't like it. I used to love it. Like, okay, it's obviously fun to play with friends, but Roblox... Okay, Roblox Washing Simulator. I like the tycoons. I love, what else do I love? Like the YouTuber one was good. The Meep City, that fucked. Pizza Place, Worker Pizza Place, fucked. But apart from that, Roblox is a mid game. Yo, what's up, Tool Weirdo? Hi. Can we get some Peepo Haze? It's literally for sad people. Okay, are you not sad? You're in the fig chat. Hi, Game to the Max. Nice to see you in chat, little guy. I swear Roblox, like, doesn't pay their game developers either. They should probably do that. Okay, Roblox. Is the music quiet? Is that better? Roblox is a 2080 for devs? They do a 2080 split? That is crazy! I've got chewing gum stuck to my hands. Oh no! Oh no! Yeah, I heard that! They pay their developers who are like really talented in like Robux. Ooh, I've got gum stuck to my hands. Ooh. Oh no, I need to wash my hands. Give me one sec. New chatter, hi! Okay, let's talk about it. Oh my god, this is a banger playing on. Yippee! Yippee! Oh my god, oh my goodness, oh my damn. There's 27 responses, holy shit. Thanks everyone. Why are the homies so cute? What do you mean by that? Is this like an Aiden Ross chatter being like, that's us, everyone, that's us. Your homies can be cute. I think a lot of my friends are very attractive. I'm Aero Ace. How do I like people? I swear that means. Okay, I don't know. I need to check the differences between Aero Ace and Aeromantic. I gotta check. I'm so sorry. No romantic or sexual attraction. Oh, okay. Well, I guess you can't then. But like, that's a good thing. You could focus on like yourself, right? Surely that's like cool. Is that cool? Is it a W? I think it's a W. I think that's really cool. Like, you just don't worry about anyone. Not like that, but you know what I mean. Ba-da-bam-bam-bam. How to get a girlfriend as a closeted lesbian? Club Penguin? I don't know. I actually don't know. I'm useless. I don't know. Discord. That's a great advice. Like, I don't know, bruh. Hi, so basically there's someone who I kind of like, but I really don't know if they like me because they're giving like really mixed vibes. Okay, do you mean like some days they're talking to you and then some days they literally aren't? Maybe, are they like busy? Also, don't like end up, this is actual good advice and you guys will actually appreciate this. Okay. Chat, listen. Good advice. If you're getting mixed vibes from someone or anyone, okay, try not to like this. Okay, maybe this is shit advice because I don't know how you stop yourself. Don't like fall for them really quick. Okay, like you don't want to end up relying on them for like happiness. Okay, is that W? I feel like that's like great advice. Take it slow. I don't know. Maybe that's just me, but I feel like yeah. Otherwise, it's like, you don't even like, you just gotta chill. Just don't rely on, just don't get to the point where you start relying on them for happiness stuff. Because otherwise, you're gonna just, the only thing you wanna do is talk to them. Which, I guess, is a normal thing. I had a relationship in year 6 or 7, so. You're getting great advice, okay? Only from the most qualified. What do you play music for stream on? I use Spotify. I have all my music downloaded on Spotify. Year 6. That's a crazy chat message. Yo. Yo chat, yo. Can I get a yo? I got a message! I got a text! My mom is messaging me. Do I reply? Type 1 if yes. See, the thing is, I could not reply. Okay, if I reply, I have to leave, though. But I've only been live for an hour. That's rad. No, I always reply to my mom. But, like, I just don't know if I want to end stream. Ugh. But I should. Or should I? Tell her the chat said hi. Should I actually? Oh, do you guys want to be in my B-reel? Chat. Who wants to be my B-reel? Everyone say, hi, little B-reel! And put a little peeper hey. I keep forgetting to do my B-reels. Like, whenever I'm gonna go see my friends, I just wait. Did I show you guys this sticker my teacher gave me for getting a good photo? It says, I ate it all up. Okay. Yay! I'm taking a picture of you, chat. Look at the B-reel. You made it in. All right, I sent it. It's like a million hours late. How late do you think I was? Oh, I was only 5 hours late. That's fine. That's okay. Yeah, normally I miss it, so... yeah. I might end. If you guys don't have any more confessions, I'll be live at 8 PM tomorrow. I'm so sorry this stream is really short. I'm gonna go post a TikTok, and I will be live tomorrow at 8 PM, maybe? If it goes to plan, I'll be doing a Jackbox lobby with a few little friends. Yeah. Yeah. So, I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry today's stream is so short. Did you enjoy it, though? I know it was a lot more laid back, but I hope it was okay. Yes, thank you. I don't know I'm enjoying streams at the moment. I just don't know if they're going anywhere. You guys feel me, chat? Like, I want something to go somewhere with streaming, but I don't know if it is. I hope it helps at least one person. Yeah, I know my advice was pretty bad. Who's live? No one. Alright, I don't think anyone's live to raid. I'm gonna go chat. Goodbye! Hope you enjoyed the stream. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. I'll put it all in the chat now. Please don't leave, please don't leave, please don't leave. I'm just gonna outro the stream. Right, go follow my Twitter, YouTube. I will be posting there somewhere in the next couple of weeks, okay? It's gonna be a big video, like a 30-minute video, hopefully. And it's on Sonic Frontiers. I feel like it's gonna be probably one of my favorite videos, okay? Make sure to follow this Twitch. I'm live 5 PM GMT on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. You can see that in the panel underneath this stream, or if you follow with Noties, same with Twitter, you'll be notified when I'm live. My TikTok is Figgles, if you want to go follow it. And, oh no, it's Figgling. And that's kind of it. Apart from tomorrow, 8 PM GMT. See you, chat. Bye!